In this video, we're going over how to take a screenshot on the Moto G Stylus. Hey everyone, thank you for joining us today. If you want to stay up to date on all the mobile technology coming out and learn cool tips, tricks, and hidden features, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below and tap the bell to turn on post notifications so you can be alerted every time we post new videos. Today we're going to show you how to take a screenshot on your Moto G Stylus, and we're going to show you two cool ways to do it. The first method is using one of the Moto gesture features, which is just taking three fingers and putting them right on the screen and holding it for 1 second. It'll automatically take a screenshot, and then it'll give you some options here to edit, share, or delete. So that's one way to take a screenshot. Now, to make sure this is turned on your phone, go to the Moto app, and you're gonna make sure you go down to Moto Actions and make sure three-finger screenshot is turned on. And then on any screen, three fingers like that will automatically take a screenshot for you. Now the other way, in case you're not really big on the gesture way, you could just simply hold down your power button for 1 second and just tap the screenshot button. And there it is, our screenshot and our three different options here. I believe the fourth option is a Google lens option. You can have it scan what's on the screen. So that's a pretty cool option as well. So that's how you take a screenshot on your Moto G Stylus. Hope you guys found this video helpful. Make sure you like, favorite, and share if it was helpful. Hit that subscribe button and stay tuned for more videos. Take care, and as always, have a good one.